Hi guys, this is Dooja and welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if you have landed here for the first time. So let me ask you this. Are you struggling to lose weight? Are you embarrassed about your skin troubles or your hair loss? Are you also suffering from anxiety, depression, insomnia, or diabetes, thyroid and heart diseases? If yes, this is the right video for you, who can help you to cure all of these problems, and not just that, but again also prevent it from happening. All we have to do is a little change in the lifestyle and diet. Yes, and that is going to be Nature Cure and Naturopathy Lifestyle and Diet. Many doctors, health educators and lifestyle educators are now turning themselves into naturopaths and are also stating and referring naturopathy as the future of health. The credit for the name of naturopathy goes to Dr. Benedict Lust, and so he's also known as the father of naturopathy. In this video, I'm going to share with you a simple diet plan which can change your life. But before we drown into the diet plan, I would like you guys to go back and see two of my previous videos so that you can understand the cause of the toxins in our bodies and how to remove the toxins from our bodies so that you can digest all the diet plan really well. In my two previous videos, we have discussed two main ways of detoxification, that is intermittent fasting and enema, but there are also other ways to remove toxins like therapeutic bath, massage, exercise, yoga, raw juice therapy, which I have already done and posted on my Instagram, that is the grape juice therapy, and lastly but not the least, sleep. Speaking from my personal experience, I have lost 4 kgs already with the help of naturopathy diet, lifestyle and exercising. My dad has lost 11 kgs in just 2 months. Another relative has lost 23 kgs in 7 months. And I know for a fact there have been people around who have cured their brain tumors, diabetes and heart diseases with the help of naturopathy and Nature Cure lifestyle. I have researched all these points and included in the video with the help of research papers, the thesis written by various naturopaths and from the books which state about naturopathy. Before we look and dive into the diet plan, I would like to tell you the qualities you should be looking for in our food. First, we should be eating living food. Example, fruit, veggies, sprout, legumes, seeds, nuts, and not Maggie. If you are eating cooked food, then you'll be sure that you are eating it within 3 hours of its cooking, or else it loses all its values. Second is eat wholesome food. Food that has not subtracted anything from them. It is in natural form. For example, eat brown rice instead of white rice. But also you have to be very careful because brown rice has bran and it has tons of pesticides on it. It may actually do worse for you than actually doing good. So be careful and wash it properly. Third, eat plant-based food. Going vegan. Ooh, we hear this a lot. Milk is the best source of calcium. You have to drink milk. Your mom says that. But do we think how cruel we are to the babies of the cattle, goats, camel who give milk to us? We have actually been stealing their food and making it our own, whereas we have plenty of our own food. Also, the milk we get these days is more rich in urea rather than calcium. Even if you are getting pure milk, it's just very heavy for us to digest. So what we do now? We can substitute that with almond milk or coconut milk. And if you are like me, who is a milk lover, what we can do is reduce the intake of milk for at least once or twice a week. Lastly, eat water-rich food. We have already discussed that in our previous video. We should be eating water-rich food, example watermelon, grapes, oranges, vegetables like green leafy vegetables, cucumber, tomatoes, etc. We have plenty of them. Finally, going for the diet plan that you all have been waiting for. What we are doing here is called intermittent fasting, as we have discussed in our previous video. That is fasting for at least for 15 to 16 hours. Let me give you an example with my cycle. I sleep at 10 o'clock, that is 10 p.m. and I wake up around 7 to 8 a.m. So that makes it about 9 to 10 hours. So I'm already sleeping, so I'm fasting for that many hours. Now what I do is not eat or drink even water or anything for more 6 hours. So that makes 16 or 15 hours of fasting. As discussed in the previous video, this not only gives the time to digest but also the body to heal. Now the first thing that you have to drink, yes, you have to drink to break your intermittent fasting is a detox juice. Detox juice should considerably be a vegetable juice, be it bottle gourd, palak, coriander, mint, cabbage, cucumber. Anything green is even better for you. Also, you can add lemon, carrots, beetroot. You have many options over there. Try not to consume fruit juice all the time, but once in a while to change the taste, fruit is completely fine. This is called detox juice because it sucks out all the toxins like a vacuum pump and eliminates it out of your body. And this is perfect for your weight loss and having healthy skin. Now this is going to be around 1 or 2 o'clock according to my cycle because I'm not going to eat for 6 hours. That makes it around 1 or 2. Now this is not as filling, but it's still filling, so I will not feel hungry till at least 4 to 5, and from now on you can have as much water as you can. The next thing now you eat is your nashta, that is around 4:30 or 5:30 around. It may differ according to your sleep and wake up cycle, but here we are going to replace our nashta as biscuits and chevda with raw fruits and vegetable salad. Lastly, during dinner time, we give you a little flexibility. That is, this is the time we are allowed to have cooked food and as well protein rich legumes, sprouts, seeds and other type of food. Now here you have to understand the seriousness of your condition. If you are struggling to lose weight and struggling to have clear skin, or you are already suffering from anxiety, depression, insomnia or the problems that have referred before, you should be following rigorously and religiously and be strict towards yourself. Discipline yourself to only have raw food and once in a while allow yourself to eat cooked food, but home cooked food and healthy food. But now if you are trying to prevent yourself from all the problems from happening, if you are trying to maintain your weight and maintain your skin which is already good and you feel like it is all right, like I am one of that person, so what I can do is give myself a liberty to eat out once a week. Once in a week it's completely fine to give your taste buds a feast. And in case you're going to go out and eat twice, try to eat less pizza slices that you normally eat, so it'll sum it up. But yes, try taking your dinner before 8 p.m. if possible. That's it, and now repeat the cycle. And soon you will start noticing a difference and you will yourself feel really good. And if you keep following this properly, I assure you one day there will be no need of medicines at all. I hope this helped you, and I will just sign off from this video and I'll see you in my next video.